For many, a mobile phone is an everyday necessity. For others, it's more than that. It's a way to call for help.
Often phones are smashed, they're broken, they're hidden, so domestic violence victims can't use them, and they're also hacked as well.
Ashton Wood heard about the need for more mobile phones, so he started a new initiative. He's working with King IT to collect 300 second-hand mobiles to pass on to the Red Rose Foundation.
And I've got at least two in drawers here at home, just sitting there. So it's such an easy thing to just go through the drawers, find the old phone and get it across here to King IT.
Right now, we're being encouraged to stay home, but that isn't a safe place for everyone.
A lot of our customers are coming in after a domestic violence episode, and we see it firsthand. Phones that have been thrown at the ground, phones that have been damaged.
Secondhand phones can be donated to any King IT store on the Sunshine Coast. They will ensure it works, wipe it, and add emergency contact numbers for victims to access.
It will ensure that they're not being monitored and that they're actually not, that someone using violence doesn't know that they're actually reaching out for help, because that can be the most dangerous time.
If you or someone you know needs assistance, you can contact 1-800-RESPECT or Lifeline.
Once we've done the 300 and we see the success and the quality of the phones and make sure that they work well and can go to the victims well, then yes, we're going to roll to national.
Every phone will either save a life or improve a life for a family.
Melissa Horsey, Wind News.